Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. The German Open 2023 round of 32 is continued. The match played between Viktoria Tomova and Nadia Podoroska. In this match, Nadia made a fabulous job against the Tomova and win the first set by 6-1. And on the second set, Tomova could not make struggle against the Nadia and also lost by 7-5. So now moves to the round of 16 today of German Open.